nicely to the weather forecast, Judith. How many times have you been asked this week if it's going to be a white Christmas?
A few dozens and
dozens. Yes, it will be a wee bit snow on Christmas Day, and look at that lovely snow up there in Shetland. It's nice to see kids out playing in the snow indeed. Shetland did see some snow. It's been a really wintry picture across Shetland today. Now let's take a wee look at the air mass graphic. Here's what's happening. This weather front marking the boundary between mild air and cold air. The mild air starts to win out as we head through the weekend into Christmas Eve. Then cold air starts to dig back in as we head through the last part of Christmas Eve and into Christmas Day as well. Now there are a number of yellow warnings, of course, from the Met Office that could generate some travel disruption this weekend, so do keep tuned to the forecast. The first one is a combined snow and ice warning for Shetland. No wonder you've seen the snow up there. And another one for Northern Scotland and Grampian Valley until midday tomorrow. And that's because we have some heavy rain pushing into western Scotland and stretching across the country as it engages with the cold air, readily turning to snow at lower levels as well as over higher ground. We can see a good few centimetres building over higher ground. That rain really quite heavy across western Scotland, with blustery wind pushing that rain in. Very mild across the southwest and much colder further north. We do have a yellow heavy rain warning from the Met Office, valid from midnight tonight, from Mid Argyll up towards the North Nurse Highland. That's in valid right through until quarter to midnight tomorrow, because that rain will keep piling in as we head to the course of tomorrow. Eventually, the rain stretches across the country, the snow level does rise. Across Shetland, though, stays dry for tomorrow afternoon, and we'll start to get cloudier. The winds will be light. Then it's outbreaks of rain really right across eastern and northern Scotland, heavy and persistent in nature, and a cooler feel up here. But further south, the rain does get that bit lighter towards the east coast, and those temperatures will be mild, 12 Celsius. Still quite strong gusty winds down towards the southwest corner, but the rain will be lighter, I should say. Still that heavy rain pushing into western Scotland, pushed in on the strong southwesterly winds. So as we head into the latter part of the afternoon, that rain will continue for western Scotland. We'll gradually see an easing of that rain as we head through the overnight period. And then our attention turns to wind. We have a severe gale warning for winds across northern Scotland. That comes into force of midday on Christmas Eve, last night through to the early hours of Christmas Day. So high winds across northern Scotland. On Christmas Eve itself, there'll be some blustery showers pushing in with those high winds. It will be mild, it will be cloudy as well. Then as we head into Christmas Day, after a dry, bright start, we'll see showers get going. The winds will be lighter, something wintry over the higher ground of the central highlands. And we'd just like to take the opportunity to wish you all a very Merry Christmas.
Indeed, Judith. Thank you very much for the update there.